are not the best of times, but they're the only times I've ever known. And I believe there is a time for meditation in cathedrals of our own. Now I have seen that sad surrender in my lover's eyes, and I can only stand apart and sympathize. For we are always what our situations hand us, and see the sadness or euphoria. Never change. For all our mutual experience, our separate conclusions are the same. Now we are forced to recognize our inhumanity. Our reason coexists with our insanity. And though we choose between reality and madness, it's either sadness or euphoria. Our respective similarities. It's either sadness or euphoria.